good at this. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's Kayla. I've got my housewife, Zhuzh, on. Sway is coming over for a cute little date. I went to the store today and I got some things to make like a cute Southern-inspired vegan meal. So let's go ahead and get started because I told her to give me a 2-hour head start and she'll be here in 40 minutes and I haven't made anything and I need to like Instant Pot and Crock Pot and sizzle and simmer shit for like 40 minutes. So, let's get started. Need an apron for sure. Let me show you my cute outfit before I have to cover this up. Someone made it themselves. Super cute, super simple. I love it, but now I gotta cover it up because if I get messy before she gets here, I will actually have a meltdown. So this is not gonna be like a cooking instructional video. I just wanna show you all what I do for my boo. Ooh, sweet rice. I like this one. Tight so y'all can see this waist, baby. Whew, look at that waist. Okay, that's too tight. Ooh, I am snatched though. Okay, let's get to cooking. Time for the collards. Just spilled my beer. Rinse these fuckers off. Yeah, of course. Sway is already here because I'm the worst with time. I don't normally say CPT, but like maybe. Aren't queers always late too? I'm queer and I'm black. What am I supposed to do? So we got beans cooking, rice cooking. Yeah, they're actually cooking because I almost burnt myself trying to realize if they were cooking or not. They're cooking. Collards over here. Now I'm gonna make some cone braid. Mm-hmm. Shit. I tried to make an order in which I would make all this. Didn't work out. Oh my God! Can you do me a favor? Yeah. Can you go over to that AC and put it on high?
Disney content is like racist and in defense of Disney, like, what do you hate, magic? How can you say that that's, like, wrong?
Yeah.
It's an invisible wrong. This is what girls are. This is how girls
person has like preoccupied attachment, is avoidant. I don't know. They see each other probably like 3 times a week or something.
That's a lot.
That, which I think is a lot. And she acts like it's nothing. And I don't think she understands solo poly, or just understands that you can have a life too.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
Hang out within the woods and like make out with like, randomly. It doesn't like create weirdness. Like it doesn't like.
Yeah.
It's not like, ooh, you made out with and then you made out with me and now I'm not friends with you anymore. Just like, who the fuck cares? There's bigger problems in the world. Let's like touch each other's bodies. It's cool.
Beans. How do you tell if corn is cooked or not?
Did.
Oh my god, look at my hair. I look like I've been in a kitchen.
Whew. Dear Jesus, thank you for Kayla.
Success.
Hell yeah.
I'm good at this.
Whoa. So good at that cornbread.